小朋友，你好，你们今天好吗？ How are you today, children? How to answer? 对了，真棒！我今天很好。Okay, next question. 你们今天洗澡了吗？Who has taken a shower today? Me? I have taken a shower today, so my answer will be 我洗澡了。What about the one that haven't taken a shower yet? This is your answer. 我还没洗澡。Alright, children, welcome to Lesson 4. In Lesson 4, we are still learning about fruits, but of course, focus on different fruits. Well, so far from Lesson 1, 2, 3, we have already learned about 苹果. Who remember what is 苹果? Great, 苹果 is apple. And then at Lesson 2, we learn about 橘子. So who knows what is 橘子? Great, 橘子 is orange. And then last chapter, we learn about 西瓜. Who remember what is 西瓜? Good, 西瓜 is watermelon. Alright, now, can you guess what fruit that we are going to learn today?Is banana. Let's take a look more about banana. Come.
Hello everyone. Do you still remember our fruit song? 谁记得我们的水果歌? Let's sing it together. 我们一起唱歌好不好? 一、二、三。我喜欢吃水果，苹果、橘子和西瓜，香蕉、葡萄和木瓜，草莓、凤梨和杨桃。哇，你们都真棒
！Thank you for singing together with me. Good job, everyone.
现在我们复习。Now, let's review.
这是什么？
对了，这是苹果。
You're right, this is 苹果。Apple.
这是什么？
对了，这是西瓜
，watermelon，
西瓜。
好，最后的，这是什么？
对了，这是橘子，
橘子 ，orange，
橘子。
大家真棒
，good job everyone。
今天我们要学习这个水果。
Today, we are going to focus on this fruit. We call this
香蕉。香蕉。
Can you repeat after me?
香蕉。
Very good.
Yes, 香蕉 is banana.
Next, let's watch this video.
香蕉哦哦哦哦哦，香蕉香蕉，香蕉哦哦哦哦哦哦哦，香蕉。香蕉哦哦哦，嘿，长长的，香蕉哦哦哦，哈，光滑的，香蕉哦哦哦，嘿，金黄翅膀一 香蕉哦哦哦，
好，
雪白的果肉，坐着香蕉火箭飞上天空吧，坐着香蕉船一起去到海吧，
耶！
香蕉哦哦哦哦哦，香蕉香蕉，香蕉哦哦哦哦哦哦哦，香蕉。香蕉哦哦哦，
嘿，
长长的。香蕉哦哦哦，
哈，
光滑的。香蕉哦哦哦，
嘿，
金黄翅膀一。香蕉哦哦哦，
哈，
雪白的果肉。坐着香蕉火箭飞上天空吧，坐着香蕉船一起去到海吧，
耶！
坐着香蕉火箭飞上天空吧，坐着香蕉船一起去到海吧。
跟老师说，一、二、三、四、五、六，
真棒 ！I am so proud of you all.
吃又健康，给你聪明和力气。
红红的苹果，弯弯的香蕉。
All right, children, that's all for today. I hope you have a great time with me. Well, see you again. 小朋友，再见。